and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, prove that the following functions do not have maxima or minima. Function g is given by gx is equal to log x. Let us start with the solution now. We are given gx is equal to log x. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get g dash x is equal to 1 upon x. Now we will find all the points at which g dash x is equal to 0. We will put g dash x is equal to 0. Now g dash x is equal to 0 implies 1 upon x is equal to 0. But this is not possible for any real value of x. Hence we get gx is equal to log x does not have maxima or minima. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and keep smiling.